Guys, it's Gwen. So today I'll be making a wiggly text effect on Alight Motion. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe, and turn on the notification button so you won't leave any of my tutorials. Thank you. Guys, thanks for watching. I hope you have a really great day, and I hope this tutorial will improve your edits. Thanks for watching, and God bless you.